Hey, what's up guys, it's Yubar, and today I'm doing a walkthrough version of Wolfenstein, The New Order. Now, I know this game has been out for a while, and I know there's probably other walkthroughs that you can watch, probably more detailed than mine, but I decided to do a general walkthrough with a lot of live commentary. So you're going to be watching me raging, cursing, you know, just general all goodness. A lot of live commentary throughout the entire thing. I thought it would be more fun and more entertaining this way. Anyways, so I hope you enjoy watching this. Thank you for coming to my channel and watching this. I appreciate it. Share with your friends, like the video. Enjoy the video, everyone, and I will see you all later.
It seems stupid that, you know, I beat the game, but I have to go back and do everything again. It's retarded. Alright, what do I do? I'm not that good. I'd like to think I am, but I'm not. Let's just go with bring them on. Oh, I figured the best way to do a walkthrough of this was
I hear children.
I figured the best way to do this commentary was live.
I see someone.
Or walkthrough, I'm sorry.
These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm on warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I'm at the goal.
Oh boy.
Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
You know, I played this as a kid back in the 90s. I gotta tell you, it was fun as shit. Okay, now, where was it? You know, I'm still trying to find all the shit I missed the first time. Tools. Ooh. That could have ended a lot worse for me. Oh, no med packs or nothing for the U-bar. Ah! Fuck! Ah! Shit! I made me jump so much that that came off my head for a second there. Okay. There we go, all adjusted. You're talking to an ace! Oh god, I think I just took out one of theirs. Or one of ours. Shit! I can't! Oh, I'm doing fucking awful. No, shit. Come here.
Snake ahead! Coming right at us!
Come on. I got him. I don't got him.
Berg?
Bergeston? Get me the fuck up! Ow! Not like that!
You're still breathing, you tummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Red Pack 3, Bosco. Use it.
Burgess. Oh yeah, the first time I did this. Opted to save Burgess. So this time I'm gonna let the kid live and see how that storyline goes. Oh God. Nope, there they go. There they go. They're dead. Oh, no. Why, Fergus? Why? Oh, God. I haven't played this since it first came out. Shit. Hey, Wyatt. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Get close to the ocean. Okay. Pull up. There we go. Okay, right, we're good.
I got it.
Fergus, oh my God. Okay, Fergus, that was some insane shit. Holy fuck! Oh, God. Ah! Shit! Oh, yeah! Come on, I am Wolfenstein. Fuck you all. Oh, no. I'm alive!
What's the score, Cat?
Do or die, son. Same as always.
Hoorah, sir!
I need to ask my grandfather if that was a thing. He served in World War II. I'll have to ask him if Uro was a thing back then. I know it's a thing now, so I'm kind of curious. Okay, let's use some British. Lots of American. Gladly.
We're getting murdered out here. Listen to me, first.
Thank you, sir.
If this mission fails, we lose Europe.
Okay.
Oh, God. I thought you were about to miss. Fuck! Oh, man, Fergus, you suck. It's Saving Private Ryan!
July 16, 1946. Everything has gone to shit. Nazi war machine is advancing at an astonishing rate. And we can't catch up. Tactics tactics are failing. Outclassed and outgunned.
Ooh, that didn't work. Why?
People are getting desperate.
Right, those things.
Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Yikes. Ow. Ah! Fuck you.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blasko, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
The fucking graphics. Are just so goddamn amazing with what they've done recently. Yeah, fuck you. I mean, I can still remember back when this was a thing. Should have killed that man long ago. I can still remember the old games. So this is it still freaks me out a little. These. Damn, Daddy. Huh, I didn't know I was in there. I don't even know where the fuck I am. We'll figure it out. We can do this. Oh my god, okay. Yikes. Hello. No, it's just a light. Bugger off. Hey, bitch. Too easy. You are useless.
Blasko, want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fair to flooded?
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, ready to lay down suppressor fire?
And run!
Wolfenstein, motherfucker!
Let's see. I do not remember how to throw the grenade. Was it R1? Yep.
Along the beach as one of the compound. And I will update all. Captain Blaskowitz has seen fit to clear us apart. We are moving
Hold L1 and move out. You weak ass motherfucker. All I did was fire one shot. You shouldn't have did that. Oh shit! Come on. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Do-do-do. Hoo-hoo! And that's how you get their helmet off. Alright, let's look around. Loot, health. Loot, health. Aww, but I have grenades. Seriously, can't go back. Oh, hey, hello, hello. Hello, how are you? I am good, you? Oh, what the hell is shooting at? Oh, it's coming from over here. Oh my god! Holy fucking fuck you, dog! Oh, I hate those things. Not dogs, but oh no 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 no. I used to have a German Shepherd, so that's a little. I say used to. We had to wear it down recently. Sad. That sounded kind of apathetic, didn't it? Okay, okay, shit. Fuck you. What is it, bitch? You can't run from me! Go from here. I feel like I'm in a big giant circle, I know. Shit, where do I go? Okay, this is not. Oh. Here's still in sprint speed, increase ammunition load from the wield. Kills all sprint sliding. Okay, I can do that. What about tactical? But that didn't tell me. No. Shoot. Oh, there it goes. Down button. Okay, so something like that, huh? Okay. Alright. Let's do pistol and double assault. Hey, bitch. I just stabbed him through his backpack. Yep, that's just how awesome I am. Dead. And hoya! Ass kill. Nothing but ass. No, that's not what I meant to do. Where's my knife? No, yes! Aha! Yeah, you gotta be careful with that. Oh, ooh. Ooh, boy! Yikes. That's the thing you can do. Running. Sneaky snicker. Okay, that's not good. Oh, wait. No, I just came from there. No? Did I? No, I came from in there. Okay, hold on a sec. Oh, God. I almost got spotted. How did I not? Whatcha? Whatcha? I'm sorry, that's just cool shit. Oh, sick. There we go. Okay. Oh, God. No. Yeah. Watch out. I don't know. Did I get him in the head? Right off the bat, huh? Yep. And I only need one with the pistol. Oh my. That can't be good. Opens from the other side. Well, let's see what's on the other side. Never been this way. Fun! Okay, let me look at those perks again real quick. Increase the amount of carry by one knife, still kills with throwing that. Oh, well, that's easy. Okay, self-use, easy. Commander self-kills, easy. Soldiers, compounds, alright, those things. Help from stick tails. Let's work on that. See, I only need. Let's see, pause it. Empty a fully powered LKW without. How the fuck do you do that, huh? Oh, that is horseshit. Okay. Kills using a turret while mounted. Okay, that's not so bad. Examination loot for dual wheels. Increase in what about demolition? Come on, there's gotta be something. Oh, hey! I got me a gold medal. Alright, hold on a sec. Pull that out, and, that's what I'll pull out. Let's do the knives. Yep. Oh, yes, another Enigma piece. What the? I don't think I was out there earlier. Achsh! Let me know that even the Germans had to jack off. Okay, yeah, that's fun about that, that is. Shit. Okay, shit. One sec. The funny part about this? This is way too easy. That show was just hanging there for a second. Damn it, come on. Come on. Got it! Come on, come on. Shit! Yeah, you'll make it somehow. I kinda have faith in you still. What was I thinking? Oh shit, that gate! Oh, I should have crimped that before. Dirt. Shit. Yeah, well, no time to dwell on the past. Let's look around. Raid all your shit, steal whatever I feel like. Ooh, Arma. Well, I'm gonna go grab that gun. Fuck it. I'm taking it. I'm doing shit with it. It's a thing now. I got me a gun, and it's big, and I...